Good afternoon, dear students. I am your English teacher, Asmita KC from Joint School Family. And today we are on Day 6, Class 1, Subject English. And today we are going to read Unit 2, Communication Technology. Today, Ajo Kusamchar, Silpo Bigyan. Yes, please open your book, page number 1414. Page number 14. Page number 1414. Yes, be ready with your book. Page number 1414. Communication technology today. He is Siam. He is a news reader. He is reading news. Yes, Siam. A person called Siam is a news reader. News reader means samachar bachak. Yes, he reads news and he is reading a news. He is reading a news. He is reading news. Yes, Siam bhanne manche ko ho ta news reader, samachar padhne manche, samachar bachak, and he is reading news. Ra u samachar padhi rakheko chha. She is Miss Gurung. She is a teacher. She is teaching in our school. Yes, Miss Gurung. Miss Gurung, she is a teacher. Yes, Miss Gurung is a teacher and she is teaching in a school. And she is teaching in a school. Miss Gurung ko ta teacher and she is teaching in a school. Ra waha chai ke gari ran bhako chha, school ma padhai ran bhako chha. Yes, Sam is a news reader, samachar padhne manche, and he is reading news. And Miss Gurung, she is a teacher and she is teaching in a school. Ra Miss Gurung teacher hununcha ra waha school ma padhai rakhnu bhako chha. Yes, they are office assistants. They are in the office. They are working on computers. Ra waha haru ko hununcha ta office assistants. Ko hununcha office assistants, karyalay sahayak haru. Yes, office assistants. And where are they? They are in office. They are in office. Ra waha haru office ma hununcha. Yes, office assistants, they are in office and they are working on computers. Ra waha haru computer ma kaam gari rakhnu bhayeko cha. Yes, Siam, he is a news reader and he is reading news. Miss Gurung, she is a teacher and she is teaching in a school. And office assistants, they are in office and they are working on computers. Computer ma basera kaam gari rakhnu bhayeko cha. Yes, so this is the explanation of Unit 2, Communication Technology. Ahileko aajako yugma manchheharu ekarkasita kasari communicate garchan ta, kasari bolchal garchan ta. Yes, by news reading, samachar bhanera. Yes, hamile kasari communicate hunchham ta, arule bhaneko samachar sunera. And teacher, by teaching, teacher le ke garnuhuncha ta bhanera bolera bujhaunu huncha. Yes, we communicate also through teacher. And office assistant haru office ma basera ke ko medium bata communicate garirahnu bhacha ta, computer. So these are the new technology of today's world. Yes, people are being communicated with each other through newspapers, through teachers and through computers. So student, this lesson is Unit 2, Communication Technology today. And now we are going to write question answer of this unit 2. So please be ready with your English copy. Communication technology today. Write Unit 2, Communication technology today. And number 1, answer these questions. Answer these questions. A number, who is a news reader? Who is a news reader? Siam is a news reader. news reader. Yes, Sam, he was a news reader. Yes, so who is a news reader? Sam, he is. Sam is a news reader. Number B, what is Miss Gurung? Miss Gurung is a teacher. Miss Gurung is a teacher. Who is a news reader? Sam is a news reader. Who is Miss Gurung? Miss Gurung is a teacher. Who is a news reader? Sam is a news reader. What is Miss Gurung? Miss Gurung is a teacher. Now, question number 3. Question number C. What are the office assistants? What are the office assistants doing? What are the office assistants doing? The office assistants are working on computers. They are working on computers. Yes, computer ma kaam gari rakheko chan. Number D. Where are the students? Students haru kaha chan? Vidyarthi haru kaha chan? Yes. The students are in the classroom. Yes, students are in the classroom. And number E is, what is Miss Gurung doing? Miss Gurung kya karde hunche? She is a teacher, so she is teaching. Miss Gurung is teaching. Miss Gurung is teaching. What are the office assistants doing? The office assistants are working on computers. Where are the students? The students are in the classroom. What is Miss Gurung doing? Miss Gurung is teaching. Number F. Where are the office assistants? Where are the office assistants? The office assistants are in the office. Where are the office assistants? The office assistants are in the office. Number G. Who are working on computer? Computer ma ko kaam gari rakheko chan ta? Yes, office assistants are working on computers. Computer ma ko kaam gari rakheko chan ta? Office assistants. So students, these are the 7 questions along with their answer, and please copy this question in your English copy and learn it by heart. Yes, today we have learned unit 2, communication technology today, and we have done question answer of this unit. We shall be continuing our next class on next day with the exercise of same unit 2. Till then, stay home, stay safe, and keep learning. Thank you.